name is Siraj Pant. I'm a student from Kathmandu, Nepal. I'm studying Bachelor's in Engineering in here. I'm from Computer Science branch, and I've completed my engineering degree finally. So I would like to thank all my faculty members of Dulgodia's University, Mr. Nagender Sir from my International Head Department, and finally I'm here standing to fight against the world, and thank you, Dulgodia's University.
My brother's from Afghanistan. My name is Hassan Wali. I did my Bachelor of Business Administration at Dulgodia's University.
Hi, I'm Hussain Wali. I have done my BCA, Bachelor of Computer Application from Dulgodia's University.
We appreciate Dulgodia's University and all the teachers to achieve us this degree. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, Dulgodia's. Thank you.
I'm a Nigerian student. I want to take this opportunity to thank my family members for supporting me this so far. I appreciate every member of this Dulgodia University, especially the international office, Mom and the Jazz, and Sir Nagendra Serona. This school was more than a family to me. The journey wasn't easy, but with them, it was awesome. It was difficult for us to differentiate who are the Indians and who are the African people. The international office has always been our home. They've always received us, give us everything, help us in every way we needed their help. Thank you very much. Forever, we always appreciate the people who take this good message that people have left with us to every other African students that want to study in this school.
I'm Nemi from BCA. I've completed my classes in computer science. I would like to thank all the faculty members. I want to thank my international office because they pushed me out. I want to also to encourage my junior to go forward. This is a good university. Thank you.
Hello, good afternoon. This is Pragati Karn. I am an international student and I have completed my graduation from the Dulgodia's University. Thank you.
It is an honor to welcome our honorable chief guest, Shri M. Venkaiah Naidu, Union Minister for Urban Development, Shri Sunil Dulgodia, Honorable Pro Chancellor, Shrimati Padmini Dulgodia, and Honorable Pro Vice Chancellor, Professor Jaya Sankar Variar, Honorable Members of Executive Council. I would like to invite Honorable Chief Guest to light the ceremonial lamp.
Yeah.
Honorable Vice Chancellor to request Honorable Chancellor to declare the convocation open.
I hereby declare the convocation open.
Thank you, Honorable Chancellor, sir.
For urban development, housing and urban poverty alleviation, and information and broadcasting. Pro-Chancellor, CEO, Vice-Chancellor, Pro-Vice-Chancellor, Deans, Member of Executive Council, faculty members, distinguished guests, parents, and most importantly, graduating students. I extend a very warm welcome to all of you to our annual convocation 2017. I deem it a great privilege and honor to welcome one of India's greatest and most respected political leader of today, Honorable Shri M. Venkaiah Naidu ji. Sir, I am deeply grateful to you for having spared your invaluable time to grace the occasion and bless the graduating students. Shri Naidu ji is not only a great orator, but is working selflessly towards the development of the country under the able leadership of our Honorable Prime Minister, Shri Narendra Modi ji. Convocation is an event of utmost pride for both the students and the institution, where newly found alumni are formally acknowledged and lauded for their accomplishments. I heartily congratulate the young men and women who will be receiving their degrees today. Okay. On this very solemn and at the same time very joyous and fulfilling occasion. This has been possible only due to the loving support of your parents and your other family members, as well as the guidance and support extended to you by our distinguished faculty. My dear students, learning never stops. Education is a lifelong process. However, there are many milestones in this journey. Graduating today is just one of those milestones that you would be crossing. Education must help us discover ourselves. A holistic education should render a personality that is wholesome and complete. It should lead to sustainable enrichment of the human mind. It should also lead to the world becoming a better place to live and work. So how do I define success? Success is not just about having money. A lot of money does not automatically mean you become a successful person. What is important in life is your work to be meaningful. Because meaning is what brings the real richness to your life. What you really want is to be surrounded by people you trust and treasure, and by people who cherish you. That's when you are really rich. When you are doing the work you are meant to do, it feels right, and every day is a bonus, regardless of what you're getting paid. You're not going to get very far in life based on what you already know. You're going to advance in life by what you're going to learn after you leave here. So I say to you, forget about the fast lane. If you really want to grow, just follow your passion. Trust your heart and success will come to you. Dear students, you are going to embark on a new journey in your life, a journey which I hope will not only lead you to a fulfilling and exciting career, but also through your dedication and efforts, you will win in some significant way, contribute to the faster development of the country, and build a better world for generations to come. Always remember that success is a great motivator and failure is a great teacher. At the end of it, what truly matters is how you evolve as a successful human being and a good citizen. If your means are value-based, the end is always heartening. I once again welcome all of you on this very special occasion and pray to the Almighty for His blessings, for a great career for our passing out students, and good health and cheer for all of us. With these words, I would like to extend my heartfelt congratulations to the graduating students and their parents, Once again, my grateful thanks to our Honorable Chief Guest, Shri M. Venkaiah Naidu Ji, who has made this day of celebration even more special by his presence. Thank you very much.
The Chief Guest at the convocation ceremony, Honorable Shri M. Venkaiah Naidu Ji, Union Minister for Urban Development, Housing and Urban Poverty Alleviation and Information and Broadcasting, Honorable Chancellor, Mr. Sunil Galgotia, Pro-Chancellor, Ms. Padmini Galgotia, Mr. Dhruv Galgotia, CEO of University. Sir, my heartfelt gratitude to you for your kind acceptance of and your august presence today. The convocation is the right time to reaffirm our faith in the university's objectives and in our destiny. On this occasion, I'm happy to share some of my thoughts and the progress report of the university. Today, the university has 18 schools, and in line with our Honorable Prime Minister's vision of skilling India, we have also launched a university polytechnic. Honorable Minister, sir, we at Galgotia's University are a synergy between an inherited tradition of academic excellence and commitment of outstanding faculty and researchers. We currently have more than 450 faculty who are passionate about training and mentoring their future leaders. Most of them have headed departments and research facilities at the finest universities in India and abroad. The faculty has, to their credit, 428 research papers in reputed national and international journals with an impact factor of ranging from 2 to 3.5. Currently, 11 industry-sponsored research projects, including 2 from DST and 16 consultancy projects, are in various stages of progress. 5 centers of excellence, including 1 on nanotechnology and another on innovation and entrepreneurship, have been set up. Sir, supplementing the academic curriculum is an exciting range of general education options. The School of Lifelong Learning offers courses on English and technical proficiency. The courses on ethics and human values offered at the university aim at helping the students achieve a better integration with society. We also, of course, have diverse and high level of student engagement programs and clubs to enhance their cultural and social quotient. Digital India, empowered India, e-governed India is the roadmap that our Honorable Prime Minister has set for us. In line with this vision of our Honorable Prime Minister, we are perhaps one of the few Indian universities to prescribe digital texts wherein the students and the faculty have access to digital interactive learning systems. We have international collaborations with global universities like Purdue University, Kent State University, Northern Illinois University, Goethe University, Germany, to name a few. We also have tie-ups with Infosys, Tech Mahindra, Ericsson, Wipro, Cognizant, Jai Bharat Maruti for conducting training programs so that when our students enter the employment world, they hit the road running. We are humbled by the trust that our recruiters have been reposing in us year after year. This year, sir, more than 250 companies visited the campus, including Infosys, Wipro Technologies, Cognizant, Tech Mahindra, Hero Motocorp, Sriram Transport, Torrent Power, IBM, Ericsson, Aon Hewitt, just to name a few, have selected students from Galgotia's. This trust for the corporates present here, the corporate representatives present here, thank you. Thank you for trusting and believing in us. And we assure you that we will never let down your trust. My dear students, it is an exciting, dynamic, and very promising world that you are entering into, especially with the resurgence of India as an economic power and political force. But you'll do well to remember that career ladders are long gone. The term career ladders implies there's only one way to grow, that is upward. But my dear students, career ladders is obsolete. There is no straight path upwards. But it's a jungle gymnasium out there. So don't just look upwards. Look sideways. Look behind you. Look at corners for opportunities. They lie everywhere. While concluding, my simple advice to the young graduates today would be to always keep alive the spirit of giving within you. There is always someone out there, someone less fortunate than you, whose life you have the power to change for the better. Do not wait for the right time to make that change, to use that power. To quote Malcolm Bain, if you wait until you can do everything for everybody, instead of something for somebody, you'll end up doing nothing for nobody. My dear students, with happiness in our hearts, buoyancy in our steps, and with our blessings, we are sending you out to the external world, and to quote our Honorable Prime Minister, we are sending you out from a protected and closed classroom to an open classroom. The world is your learning ground now. Wishing you all the very best, congratulating all the parents of the graduating students. Godspeed. Thank you so much.
All the graduates may please rise. Do hereby solemnly pledge that I shall, in thoughts, words, and deeds, endeavor to be worthy of the degree conferred on me by the Galgotias University, Uttar Pradesh. All the graduates may please take their seats. Thank you.
All recipients of postgraduate and graduate degree programs of School of Computing Science and Engineering, please rise. Sir, I present before you 29 students of M.Tech Computer Science and Engineering, 281 students of B.Tech Computer Science and Engineering, 53 students of Master of Computer Applications, 33 students of Bachelor of Computer Applications, who have qualified in 2016, including those in absentia, and have fulfilled all the requirements for the award of degrees, and request that degrees be conferred upon them.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as the Chancellor of Galgotias University, Uttar Pradesh, I hereby confer upon you the degrees and charge that in your life, by words and deeds, you prove yourself worthy of it.
Thank you, sir. All recipients may please take their seats.
Thank you, Honorable Chancellor, sir, and Dean School of Computing Science and Engineering. I now invite Professor Sibaram Khara, Dean School of Electrical, Electronics and Communication Engineering, to present the graduating students.
Sir, I present before you 16 students of M.Tech VLSI, 17 students of M.Tech Communication Engineering, 3 students of M.Tech Power Electronics and Drives, 12 students of M.Tech Power System Engineering, 117 students of B.Tech Electronics and Communication Engineering, 29 students of B.Tech Electrical and Electronics Engineering, 9 students of B.Tech Electrical Engineering, who have qualified in 2016, including those in absentia, and have fulfilled all the requirements for the award of degrees, and request that degrees be conferred upon them.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as the Chancellor of Galgotias University, Uttar Pradesh, I hereby confer upon you the degrees and charge you that in your life, by words and deeds, you prove yourself worthy of it.
Thank you, sir.
All recipients of postgraduate and graduate degree programs of School of Mechanical Engineering and School of Chemical Engineering, please rise. Sir, I present before you 4 students of M.Tech CAD/CAM, 14 students of M.Tech Automobile Engineering, 3 students of M.Tech Mechatronics Engineering, 4 students of B.Tech in Automobile Engineering, 271 students of B.Tech in Mechanical Engineering who have qualified in 2016, including those in absentia, and have fulfilled all the requirements for the award of degrees, and request that degrees be conferred upon them. In addition, 5 students of M.Tech Chemical Engineering program qualified in 2016, including those in absentia who have fulfilled all the requirements for the award of degrees, and request that degree be conferred upon them.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as the Chancellor of Galgotias University, Uttar Pradesh, I hereby confer upon you the degrees and charge you that in your life, by words and deeds, you prove yourself worthy of it.
Thank you, sir.
All recipients of postgraduate and graduate degree programs of School of Civil Engineering, please rise. Sir, I present before you 3 students of M.Tech Energy and Environmental Engineering program, 11 students of M.Tech Structural Engineering program, 113 students of Bachelor of Civil Engineering program who have qualified in 2016, including those in absentia, and have fulfilled all the requirements for the award of degrees, and request that degrees be conferred upon them.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as the Chancellor of Galgotias University, Uttar Pradesh, I hereby confer upon you the degrees and charge you that in your life, by words and deeds, you prove yourself worthy of it.
Thank you, sir. All recipients may please take their seats.
Students of degree programs of School of Business, please rise. Sir, I present before you 151 students of Master of Business Administration, 103 students of Bachelor of Business Administration, 10 students of Bachelor of Management Studies who have qualified in 2016, including those in absentia, and have fulfilled all the requirements for the award of degrees, and request that degrees be conferred upon them.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as the Chancellor of Galgotias University, Uttar Pradesh, I hereby confer upon you the degrees and charge you that in your life, by words and deeds, you prove yourself worthy of it.
Thank you, sir. All recipients may please take their seats.
All recipients of postgraduate and graduate degree programs of School of Basic and Applied Sciences, please rise. Sir, I present before you 10 students of MSc Forensic Science, 24 students of BSc Forensic Science who have qualified in 2016, including those in absentia, and have fulfilled all the requirements for the award of degrees, and request that degrees be conferred upon them.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as the Chancellor of Galgotias University, Uttar Pradesh, I hereby confer upon you the degrees and charge you that in your life, by words and deeds, you prove yourself worthy of it.
Thank you, sir. All recipients may please take their seats.
All recipients of postgraduate and graduate degree programs of School of Medical and Allied Sciences, please rise. Sir, I present before you 8 students of Master of Pharmacy, 44 students of Bachelor of Pharmacy who have qualified in 2016, including those in absentia, and have fulfilled all requirements for the award of degree, and request that degrees be conferred upon them.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as the Chancellor of Galgotias University, Uttar Pradesh, I hereby confer upon you the degrees and charge you that in your life, by words and deeds, you prove yourself worthy of it.
All recipients of degree programs of School of Humanities and Social Sciences, please rise. Sir, I present before you 7 students of BA Applied Psychology, 4 students of BA Political Science, 14 students of BA Economics, 10 students of BA English, 2 students of BA Social Work, who have qualified in 2016, including those in absentia, and have fulfilled all the requirements for the award of degrees, and request that degrees be conferred upon them.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as the Chancellor of Galgotias University, Uttar Pradesh, I hereby confer upon you the degrees and charge you that in your life, by words and deeds, you prove yourself worthy of it.
Thank you, sir. All recipients may please take their seats.
Sir, I present before you 49 students qualified in 2016 of Bachelor of Commerce Honours, who have qualified in 2016, including those in absentia, and have fulfilled all the requirements for the award of degrees, and request that degrees be conferred upon them.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as the Chancellor of Galgotias University, Uttar Pradesh, I hereby confer upon you the degrees and charge you that in your life, by words and deeds, you prove yourself worthy of it.
Thank you, sir.
All recipients of graduate degree program of School of Hospitality, please rise. Sir, I present before you 9 students qualified in 2016 for BSc Hotel Management program, including those in absentia who have fulfilled all the requirements for the award of degrees, and request that degrees be conferred upon them.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as the Chancellor of Galgotias University, Uttar Pradesh, I hereby confer upon you the degrees and charge you that in your life, by words and deeds, you prove yourself worthy of it.
All recipients of postgraduate and graduate degree programs of School of Law, please rise. Sir, I present before you 14 students of Master of Laws and 22 students of Bachelor of Laws Honours, who have qualified in 2016, including those in absentia, and have fulfilled all the requirements for the award of degree, and request that degrees be conferred upon them.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as the Chancellor of Galgotias University, Uttar Pradesh, I hereby confer upon you the degrees and charge you that in your life, by words and deeds, you prove yourself worthy of it.